for a fact that she slept with a Mexican. And now, I don't think her baby Jasmine is mine. When she was born, she had long brown hair, brown eyes, brown skin, and that sure the hell don't come from me or my family. Brooke told me that somebody in her family was part Indian, had black hair. I know she's lying, and this is just a cover-up. I think she's trying to use me because I'm 22 years older, and I'm a hell of a good guy. Take your burrito baby and go to the southern border and find your real baby's daddy.